बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया. The reviews have been fantastic. We're hoping that the reviews encourage more and more and more people to go into the theaters and watch the film. So far, so good.
This has been your third, like, very much appreciated role. You know, you've almost made a hat-trick now. So have you managed to find your niche?
I don't know about that, but I'm just very grateful for the kind of work I've been getting, and I'm just trying to make the best of it. I'm giving it my all, and God's been kind.
Right. You said that you didn't want to meet Sabrina Lal because now she's a much stronger person, and you said that the character you portray is a vulnerable girl. So what is the kind of research that you did to this role?
No research really, but I think it involved a lot of sitting with the writer-director Rajkumar Gupta and figuring out how a person, a normal everyday, you know, girl next door, would have reacted if something like that had happened, if she, you know, there was a catastrophe, a life-defining one at that. And how would she take charge, and what would really egg her on to go on and on and on for all these years? So I think it was just that. You know, we are trying to balance it out because of reactions have been fabulous, so she's gone to another event, so that's why, you know, we couldn't both be there at both places. बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है, क्या कहें, साल का पहला रिलीज है और लोगों को फिल्म अच्छी लग रही है, हम दोनों का काम अच्छा लग रहा है. इससे we couldn't have asked for more. We're hoping that the more only means more and more numbers in the theatres.
कल ही आपको स्टार्स के अवार्ड मिला है और कल ही आपको स्टार्स के अवार्ड मिला है. कह सकते हैं कि साल की शुरुआत में एक और अवार्ड इस साल का नोबल के जैसे भी आपको मिल सकते हैं.
Inshallah.
You know, this is even one character that you've been preparing for. This is
they have given 4-star rating to your film.
Ji?
Even the critic appreciated your film in the print, from the print media. They've given 4-star rating.
Yeah, I know. So, we're very, very happy that people are liking our film.
Vidya, when you were preparing for this character, it's a historical event. There's a lot of research, you know, there's a lot of like reading that you must have done, and a lot of things that you might have learned while filming, you know, this movie. So what kind of changes have you undergone, you know, while
I think one undergoes a certain change or some changes through every film that one does, so it would be wrong of me to just single this one out. But yes, I must say that, you know, when you're personalizing another person's journey, and personalizing in this sense because it is a real life person, there are times when I went through sheer helplessness and you know, anger, despair, while going through the film, only because I couldn't imagine that you know, someone who was fighting a case, and rightfully so, was just having to go on and on and on, and couldn't even mourn the death of her sister.
Vidya, 2011 में क्या-क्या आने
वाला है? अभी No One Killed Jessica, फिर कहानी थोड़े महीनों बाद, पर फिलहाल के लिए कुछ महीनों तक No One Killed Jessica सब जगह गूंजती रही, तो बाकी क्या थी?